I have to start off just by saying that this is your first show ever with this project.
Yeah.
I think it's kind of absurd. Can you just comment on that?
Yeah, it feels pretty jaw-dropping for us, especially maybe where we come from, what we've been all about, and for how long we've kind of been doing things on our own. So to get to come together and have our first show be, you know, as big as it can probably get for us is pretty special.
Yeah, it's a pretty iconic spot. I remember growing up and watching No Direction Home by Bob Dylan and hearing about Massey Hall, and so it's just like a dream come true.
Daniel and I met outside, not outside of music, because music is so fundamental to everything we do, but our support for one another and our connection came through supporting each other outside of the music. And slowly but surely, we started crossing paths more and more with music, finally having a moment to like actually go, hey, we need to like make music together. This is the next step for us, and the power that we feel from it together is something we're still learning about, but it's really pretty real and special as well.
I feel like this is also part of like Adam and I's healing journey, is like coming together and supporting each other, because there's not a lot of sober people inside the music industry. And when Adam and I decided to kind of go down that path, we realized pretty quickly that it's pretty thin out there for people to like to lean on who aren't using and stuff. And so this project has given us the ability to kind of reinforce that foundation of just supporting each other through
healing.
Yeah, through healing.
good. Playing songs off our new record, so I'm back together.
You talk about to feel.
so much. Andrew McLeod on guitar. Derek Durant on keys. And Eric Lorenzo on drums. Roto Toms. And whatever that other thing is up there. Thanks for playing with us, guys. We've been making music for a long time. The project called Status on Status. And Daniel Zoon is all good anyway. Brave spirit. We came together to make music. Not even really to make music, to be honest with you. Daniel and I are going through the struggles of healing with ourselves and our families. And we met along the way. And we started messaging each other and sending each other lovely notes of support along the way when we were going through our struggles. And if it wasn't for the generosity of Arts and Crafts and Bathos Studios, and Kevin Drew specifically, we probably wouldn't have had the opportunity to make the record that we made. And we hope that you'll come visit us again as we figure this out. We'll be at the merch table after, so be sure to say hi.
Yeah, come to the merch table. Adam and I will be there if you want to come talk to us. Thank you.
It's called Birchbark Paper Trails.
Drown me down, drop me down. Thank you.